We have an intruder.
Intruder alert! Intruder alert!
Will you take care of it? It's like, eh. Maybe. I don't know.
If you want food, you're gonna have to eat it.
It's in here. Where'd he go?
Uh oh, it's gone.
It's probably down.
Oh, what was it?
You see it?
What? Yeah, right!
Ah, it's coming out! Kitten!
Kitten, ah! Get it! He was just like sitting up there.
He was like,
kind of cute.
The cat doesn't even care.
You are turning into a human, aren't you?
He's like, I want to eat your food. I don't want to chase mouses. Like, he's even looking in the oven. Like, what are you making in there?
Kitten, you eat mice. Come on, get it. Where?
That's it. It's right up there.
Oh.
Right behind the
left. You see it?
Cat, do what you're supposed to do.
Kitten, get him. Not that way. No, not that way.
What are you doing, cat? See him?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't shoot him with a gun.
Where is it?
It's right there.
It's right there on the left. On the left.
You see
on the right,
right
on the right side, right there.
His little face.
Oh, there it is.
You're gonna shoot it?
Ah! I need glasses though. Oh yeah, safety glasses first.
Kitten split. Let me turn the oven off. For safety precautions. Don't shoot him! Why are you? Can you just not shoot him?
The cat is useless.
Yeah, well you can like capture him and put him outside.
No. Do you want to capture him?
Yeah.
Capture him then.
All right.
Where's the stool?
Don't kill it.
Where's the stool?
Don't kill it.
No, that's what rats are for.
They're not to be killed.
You can't just grab him.
I've done it before.
No.
Well, you can't just
You don't know what kind of diseases he has.
That's why you get a...
He's getting away.
Don't shoot it.
Is that a baby rat?
Is it a baby rat or is it a mouse?
Well, it has a long, fat tail.
Well, it's probably a mouse. Mm-hmm.
Why are you gonna shoot it with all the spices in there? You're gonna have to clean everything.
Yeah, that's true.
It's a lot smaller.
You could let Vicky try and catch it.
I mean, yeah, let Vicky try and catch it. No!
Let Vicky try and catch it.
Hey, don't shoot it. Let me try. Let me be...
Well, what if he gets out of there?
Let me do it the humane
There he
way.
Is. There he is.
He's in a confined space. If he gets out, then he's not.
How did he even get in there?
I have no idea. I have a feeling this is...
Wait, cat, be on standby.
Are you ready? He's like, I'm ready. I'm ready for this.
Does it bite?
Yes.
If they get scared, which he is.
He'll attack you.
Well, then give me, like, gloves or something.
You said you could do it.
Well, I've done it before with my bare hands. That was at the gym.
Then why is this different?
Because you guys are telling me not to do it.
Well, don't forget everything we said.
I don't even know where
you are. Just let me shoot it.
No!
Then you can catch it.
You're gonna get Matt Guts. I mean...
Matt Guts?
did you
already name the rat? The Matt?
I was trying to say Matt and... I mean, Mouse and
Mouse
Matt.
And Rat.
His name is Matt now.
He might not even still be in there.
Don't kill Matt. Well, he probably is. Where else is he gonna go?
Well, he probably got in there somehow.
There might be a hole. There he is.
Found him.
He's like the Mexican jumping mouse.
If he jumps out.
Maybe we should name him like...
Wait, you should like, Okay, hold on. Let's get a big garbage
just
bag.
Like
wait,
this,
wait.
And then he'll jump
get a
inside.
Big garbage bag and attach it to the corners so if he does get out, he'll just fall into the bag.
How are we gonna make him jump in the bag?
Just scare him out.
Well, if there's a giant bag over the thing, how are we gonna scare
him? No. You'd like tape it to the corners across and out here so it's just a big opening right here. So if he jumps,
why would he jump, in the middle of nowhere?
If he's scared.
It's not a suicide mouse.
He'll jump out if he's scared enough.
Matt! Come in the bag!
You're recording this?
Mm-hmm.
not very humane of you.
To shoot it's a pest.
Yeah, and you're killing it.
Well, if you just catch it and put it back outside, he's just gonna come back in.
Ah!
Get him! Where is he?
Get in!
Where is he?
I just screamed like a little girl.
You are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Not of mice. It just scared me. But I don't...
Come here.
Yeah, get... Where did he go?
I want him to shoot him.
Come here.
Just have Kitten play with it.
Go on. Go get him, Kitten.
No, he went down. He's up. He's back in the walls, probably.
No, Kitten, I don't want him.
Go in the hole. Go find the mouse. Go find the mouse. Go get it, cat. Go get it.
It's all...
Oh. What was that?
Hey, I moved.
Go get it. Go get it.
The mysterious beyond. Did he see it?
Probably.
You gotta get light in there. Can he... Does he have night vision?
Yes.
Hey.
And my other portal is way over here. Way this way. Beyond the castle. Beyond everywhere. It's just hard to get to. This way it is.
I don't know where they are.
Should we turn the outside light on? They have a pumpkin. We have one pumpkin shaped like Homer Simpson. A strobe light. We got a blue emergency light. It's like a police scene in here.
Let me show you the pumpkin. There it is. Supposed to be Homer Simpson, but it's you can find your regular candles. It's got an apple cinnamon scented candle, so it's like smells like apple cinnamon mixed with burning pumpkin. I think our first trick-em-treatums are coming over to our house. Yes, they are. Hello.
Trick or treat.
Here you go, guys. You can reward. Get all kinds of stuff. Pick some.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yep. I thought a really cool idea. Well,
two. We left our candy bowl unattended because my brother wants to try this. And I'm kind of hungry too. Well, anyway, this is what it actually looks like. My cat's dressed up as a cool... Oh, you don't like him? I thought you were going to be a cool cat for Halloween, but no. You don't want them. Is this working good?
Hmm.
Okay.
Not yet.
Not yet?
Not yet.
You have food right there. See?